verdammter Mist!
Ramona writes, July 6th, 1941. The Nazi appears to be overly devoted to his police station. I learned this while tossing grenades into the building. 7 grenades went in, but not a single Nazi came out.
Commander of this vessel, Captain Anton Krieger. Surrender immediately and you will be treated fairly and in accordance with maritime law.
August 9th, 1941. The Nazi appears to be highly gullible. I learned this as I pretended I was drowning and he dove in to save me, body armor and all. I had only to apply the gentlest of pressures to push him down until he stopped struggling. August 30th, 1941. I have my own apartment 2 floors above the bakery. I can't have this Nazi baby inside me anymore. Ramona writes, September 3rd, 1941. The Nazi appears to be a reckless driver. I learned this after I cut his brake line and his car went over a cliff as he drove down the mountain. I didn't see it happen, but there was a picture in the paper.
Thank you.
cigarettes in the bag. Bags in the river.
Keep the channel open, Blazkowicz. We are inbound. Tracking your signal. You know what you have here, Captain Blazkowicz? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet. There's a nuclear cannon on this boat. Correction. Our nuclear cannon. Some backbone on this here magnificent fucking U-boat, Captain. I'll give him that. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon to his grave.
It won't fire?
Not the nuclear warheads, no. There I was, planning to ram a big proper atom bomb down Death's Head's throat.
So let's find decryption keys.
The actual physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains are required to learn them by heart. With the lunar base is the most secure facility the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bunker HQ.
Ingelach, we are here.
And Ipone, my father taught me this rhyme as a child. There are many other songs for different places.
Oh, no cock-a-doodle-doo.
You fancy that open sometime? You should move out of the way. Move.
Oh, fuck me in the head.
Far back, man. Can you feel the earth rumbling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and then some were exiled, but some succeeded. We have begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope. Till the Nazis dropped the atom bomb. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Yuchid would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open, but now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 Bobby Meister. Just step inside, eh? There's a transition chamber, the main hall.
Wait, what do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning, the instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we used to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
You should go next then, Blazkowicz.
Weapon, please.
There. This is Das Yuchid prism that makes your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there. I will work to get this thing going.
What kind of place is this?
This is an ancient place. On the plane, it's a place of the 400 and you up the tunnel. Thank you.
September 14th, 1941. Pain unbearable. Won't stop bleeding.
Short, I'm now standing inside a seat. Come in.
Hey, what you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat.
The intercepts a troop transport train, locates a chief research scientist, steal his identity and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How'd intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, yeah, okay, but how?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it how's it? Spindly torque. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me. I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Fucking look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. A Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge anyway.
Blasco, stand by! No! Frame the weapon and drop it! Do it, Blasco! Fucking look at it! Damned monster of a bridge! A Nazi highway to the African front! Fucking enabler.
the train! Going down the pike!
Still alive. The Nazi baby is gone.
William, in accordance with protocol, Death Pet's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, let's go. If you find the Nazi with the right uniform and steal his identification papers, that's your ticket to the Luna base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
Direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. Yeah, more or less.
July 9th, 1943. The Nazi appears to be made of bacon. I learned this as 9 of them burned alive inside a late-night establishment. A lot. Thank you.
inside. Death sets chief research scientist bound. I'm covered. Spaceman.
checkpoint up ahead. Watch your ass. I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlement.
September 23rd, 1946. A man came in today. Horrible head trauma. He has scars all over him. He won't speak. No one knows where he's from.
Thank you.
seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out! I've seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out! Identity papers. Look for a geezer in a white uniform somewhere inside the wagon.
We've got the papers. Now what?
We need to move fast. The lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the London Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.